Okay, so let's get a feel for how the car slows down. Back off the gas, and you'll see how it decelerates. Once you're done, get back up to speed. You've got a corner coming up. Use your brakes this time to slow down the car, and then turn into the corner smoothly. Keep going through the next set of turns. Try to get a rhythm going. To help you navigate the road ahead, you'll need to listen to my notes. We'll use the 6-to-1 system. A 6 is a fast and sweeping turn, and a 1 is a slow and tight. Right 6, and left 5 over crest. 80 through dip, 80,